Good morning! Rise and shine, everyone. What is up? Welcome back to another vlog. I literally just woke up, guys. I didn't tell you this, but I'm actually staying at a hotel today, guys. Hey!
I'm waking up.
You didn't just wake up, you just got here. Why are you lying?
I stayed here.
Why are you lying to your vlog? Yo, guys, he's lying right now. He just got here. We're about to go get some lunch or whatever. Get out of my bed.
I just woke up.
No, you didn't.
I slept
here. It's like, what time is it right now? Oh my God, my espresso is overflowing. Okay, how do I stop this?
Oh, damn it.
No.
Good morning, Inanna.
Good morning, good afternoon.
I just woke up.
No, you didn't! Stop lying!
What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another vlog. All jokes aside.
What is up? It's not like they can answer.
What's that?
If I did vlogs, I wouldn't ask what is up because they can't answer you.
Yes, they can. They can comment, what's up?
Does anyone ever say, hey, I'm good, how are
you?
Yeah,
guys, comment down below, hey, I'm good, Inanna.
Because no one, you can't use saying what's up as if people can comment back.
They can. Like, if
I'm
I ask you
I'm
what's
doing
up.
Great, Mo. I'm doing great.
Yeah, they say that.
You want some chai?
You can make me tea?
Yeah, you want some?
Yeah, I'm down. If you make it, I'm down for anything.
Why are you so excited?
I'm so down.
No one ever made you tea.
No.
What kind of tea do you want? I can be nice.
Wife material right here.
I can be nice.
Today, we were supposed to go out, okay?
Oh my God, we're supposed to go pet Liger and go see Rashad.
She canceled. She canceled
because
our tiger date.
I'm so upset. It wasn't a date. It was gonna be a nice eventful day. But we're gonna go tomorrow. But today, I'm gonna take you on a boat ride.
You're gonna take me on a boat date?
No, stop calling things dates. I'm taking you on a boat ride to make up for not going to see Ligers.
Guys, she's taking me on a boat date.
It's not a freaking date, shut.
You will never be with any other name person. It's always Monana now.
No. Wait, show them my backyard.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh my God.
Wait,
this is beautiful.
And then we're gonna go on a boat that's gonna go through here.
Have you been on the boats yet?
No, I was waiting.
You're waiting for me?
It's not just me and you. All right, we're gonna go on the thing and we're gonna go around.
It's a date. It's a date, guys. It's a date.
Well, that's why there's a freaking handle. Why are you grabbing it by the hot?
Why are you so aggressive?
You're like, oh, it's so hot. What do you think?
Okay, so she just made me tea. I don't even want it because she's complaining so much.
No, because you're like, oh, it's so hot.
We can't take this on the boat ride.
Why?
Because it's gonna spill.
Drink it a little bit.
No, let it cool down here.
No, it's gonna get cold. I'm never making tea again if you leave it here.
Oh, here comes the boat. Here comes the boat. All right, guys, here is the boat. Inanna, what did you do?
I was trying to Instagram story for my people and I turned around and dropped it on.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, we're picking up.
Yay!
We're picking up more.
It's not a date. There's many people on the boat.
There could be as many people. I'm on a date right now.
No, you're not. In your own little world.
I'm on my date right now. All right, so right now we are on the boat ride, guys. Look, we're cruising down.
I love how exciting your voice sounds.
My voice?
Yeah.
Guys.
I love my wife.
Chill.
Life.
You're not wife yet.
No, I didn't. What the hell is that life, you weirdo?
But first, let me take a selfie. So we're just cruising around on the boat right now.
Stop getting me taking selfies. That's so embarrassing. Oh my God, I'm so gross.
Yeah, you're like a little child. You have to take care of it.
I don't give a shit. Whoa, this is really nice. I'm glad you're catching this on vlog because I don't vlog and I want to remember my.
Not bad for a first date, right?
Listen. I'm gonna push you off the boat.
Okay, so I think we just got to our destination.
Oh, I thought you said 2 hours.
No, we're here. Are you kidding me, guys?
What?
This is our date.
So while we wait for Inanna's nails to get done, she actually proposed to me, guys. Yep.
I gave you to hold my rings.
This one is for love, prosperity, and kindness.
I don't know why you're lying to people.
Stop being hard to get.
I'm not being hard to get. It's just, you know, you need to Jill.
You just picked two reds. You're picking this.
Different. Can you look at it? It's different reds. Which one do you like better?
That's the same thing.
This one's more purpley. Are you blind?
A few moments later.
All right. So we are back on the boat right now. And Anna finished up with her nails. I think you're a little bit too relaxed right now.
I am relaxed.
You're not, we're on a boat and you're sleeping.
I'm chilling. I can't like space out. It's so nice. Did you show them the boat?
The boat? What the boat?
The boat hotel.
That's the Burj Al Arab. It's the only 7-star in the world.
Wow.
Guys,
are you ready to go underneath the bridge?
If you stand up, you can probably touch it. Honestly, I've never been on this section of the boat ride.
You haven't?
No, I've just been like the main part.
Yeah, look at me. Wait, hold my hand. Hold my hand. My hand is cold. This would be the perfect picture.
No.
Hold my hand. We look like we're on the Titanic right now. And Anna, please.
No.
Just a picture.
Nope.
Just one picture.
Nope.
You know this will go all over those like inspirational pages.
No.
Thank you so much. Peace, bye, peace.
He's awesome.
Okay, so there you go. That was our boat ride. Okay, here is the thing. Right now, I actually need to go home, guys. As hard as it is to leave.
Time. All right, Anna, I'm going to say goodbye right here.
Wait, hold on. No, come on.
Bye.
Lost.
You're not gonna get lost.
Look, I don't know where I'm going.
Guys, I really need to go home right now.
I'm stressed out.
So wait, do you want me to stay?
No, now that you put it that way, I don't mind.
So we just made it back to the hotel. And Inanna.
This is great!
Yo, are these all your dresses right
now?
Yeah! Why do you have such a stain on your t-shirt?
Listen!
Don't even ask.
I went on the boat ride.
I know.
That's hot.
Look at this one.
Why am I more excited than you?
I'm so excited right now.
Okay, guys. For now, we're saying goodbye to Inanna. Bye. Bye, Inanna.
All right.
See you soon. Peace out, bro.
Peace, man.
And I'll see you guys after your movies or whatever.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, so right now we are heading back home, guys. Pretty nice way to start the day. We're just chilling with Inanna at the hotel. Anyways, right now I'm on my way home. That was a pretty fun start to the day. That boat ride was amazing. Anyways, I'm quickly gonna go home because I need to finish up a couple of things, and I'm probably gonna meet up with them later to go to like a party. So who knows? Let's see, man. By the way, let me not forget to tell you, MoVlog shirts are for sale now. It's been 2 years since I've sold any merchandise, so if you want it, grab it quick. I think you only have a couple of days. I'm gonna try and extend it. I just don't know how the website works. Okay, so if you want them, click the link at the top of the description to get your MoVlog t-shirts, okay? Hey.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money. Money.
Alright, so right now we are back home, and you might be wondering, why do I have a ton of dollars with me? Okay, here is the thing, guys. I have a big announcement to tell you guys. Me and my boy Rashid, Money Kicks, we are coming to America. Yes, we are going to SneakerCon, guys. So listen, me and my boy, we're dropping a collab in New York. So if you guys are in New York, come say what's up. We are dropping these crazy t-shirts. I mean, just follow my Instagram, boom, and check it out for yourselves. Guys, listen, I'm so excited. Listen, I'm so excited. I went and got a bunch of dollars. But yeah, guys, we are back home right now. What a way to start the day. I mean, listen, it's always a fun time when you're hanging out with your Instagram crush. Yo, I'm gonna be straight up. I think she likes me, guys.
No, stop calling things dates. It's not a freaking date.
It's not a date. There's many people on the boat. Stop!
Yo, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. I think there is potential here, okay? So just keep it on the low, guys. Shh. Okay, just keep this a secret between me and you guys. I think she likes me. She might kill me when she watches this video though, so yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so panicked right now.
So here is the thing. The event that me and Rashid are going to is literally the biggest shoe event in the world, okay? So that means your boy needs to take some nice shoes. So I'm taking my white Yeezys. I think these look amazing, guys. The red foam posits.
Listen, I don't care what you say in the comment section. These are fire. I think that should be good. I was gonna take these shoes.
Ha! Gay!
But I think people might take it the wrong way, if you know what I mean.
But yeah, as always, I'm gonna wrap up today's vlog here. I hope you have enjoyed. But before we say goodbye, look who just got here. Hey!
What's up, what's up?
Bro, are you ready for America?
We are ready. We're ready.
Guys, listen. We are taking over New York City. Money Kicks, Mo Vlogs. We're coming for you guys.
Sneaker Con.
Stay tuned. Oh!
Team 100, we are. We're playing basketball, guys.
Guys.
Don't make fun of us, guys. We're in the court. We play football, soccer, you mean?
Somehow, they organized a basketball game for us in front of 10,000 people.
Nobody makes fun of us when we do airballs, because we're going to do 100 airballs in one game, I swear.
Guys, don't watch the basketball game. Just come check out our collab and leave when the basketball happens. But yeah, guys, I'm going to wrap up today's vlog here. I hope you have enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think about Inanna. I want your opinions too. All right, anyways, I love you guys all. As always, I'll see you guys tomorrow. And yeah, stay awesome, guys. Yalla yolo.
Bye.